Hi everybody, how are you today? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Sorry I look so horrible today, I haven't been feeling the best. I just had my wisdom teeth out and you know how that usually goes. Today I have my cousin, I still have to go pick her up. We're going to go and we're going to let somebody in front of us choose what we eat today. I sincerely apologize about my hair, it's pretty crazy, but that's okay, we'll just deal with it. Anyways, let's get started with this video. I don't know if it's been kind of rainy and crappy all day for you guys, but I know, my Lord, it has been very rainy here. Like, it's horrible how rainy it's been. I don't know how to explain how bad it's been the last couple days. I have to turn my Bluetooth off. She's just like right up the road. We're almost to her house already. And then I think after we're done ordering whatever somebody through the drive-thru has ordered, we're going to go back to her house and we're going to do a muck. Eating video thing, whatever that is, the mukbang or whatever, we're gonna try it, see how well it goes. So I'll also have you on YouTube for that. Whenever she gets in, she is going to start her her business page. She sells the Color Street. I just took mine off or else I'd show you mine, but whenever she gets in, I'll have her show you yours, or hers, sorry. And she sells those, so she's gonna go live with her Facebook live video. So if you wanna follow her, it's Dashner Dashing Delights. You can find it on Facebook. That's her business page. And if she allows me to tell you her Facebook name, I will by all means go ahead and let you guys know her Facebook name. You can add her, like her, follow her on Facebook. My sweatshirt says West Virginia. I swear we're not from West Virginia. We're actually from Pennsylvania. Like, I'm just obsessed with West Virginia everything. Don't mind my crock pot in the back seat. My boyfriend and I just moved out and I'm planning on cooking him some peppers here after a bit. So the sweet Italian sausage pepper sandwich things. So that one there would be a different story for a different day. But we just pulled into Amanda's house. I'm just waiting for her to come out. I kind of texted her last minute and said, hey, we're going, let's go. Come on, go, get out, let's go. Situate this so you can see both of us while we're driving and doing our thing. I'm so sorry for any conversation you're gonna hear. I am going to try to edit this video before I post it because some of the things we talk about aren't always the best. So we're just gonna give it a shot and see how it goes. I've never done like an actual YouTube video this way before. Usually it's just my bearded dragon, so it's just a different setting. Why not? Be fun, entertaining, just enjoy it. Thank you. There she comes. She's like walking out her door right now. Hi, it's raining. To get down here to get you. It's not live. I have to go through and edit some of the things because we don't always talk the most appropriate about certain things, so I have to edit some stuff, but that's about it. This is Amanda. That's my cousin.
Hi.
Do you have your color? Yeah, you do have your color street. Show the video. Color street. We were just talking about that. I'm going to try editing that part closer into when I was talking about it.
Yeah, I'm wearing color street. Of course I am.
I don't know if you want to do your Facebook Live while we're coming here also. Because if so, I can pull off.
I can just share it. I can share it from your thing.
That works.
That way I'm not talking to two different devices.
Yeah. Works for me. You like the crock pot in the backseat?
Why do we have a crock pot?
It's for the Italian sausages. I don't like Scott.
My boy. Are you doing laundry this morning?
Yes.
How'd you know that? On your Facebook post? I can tell you were at Sherry's.
Yeah. Yeah. So where do you want to go to? What are you hungry for today? Burger King, McDonald's, Taco Bell.
Whatever. You're the one that messaged me, so.
That's true.
I just decided to go along with it.
You like how I have it held up there?
Yeah, no, you have hair bands up there.
Yeah.
It's interesting.
It keeps us both right in view of the camera.
Because I'm like, where's your phone at? And I look up and it's like,
right there.
Hair band up there. This is how we do it. Airbnb.
Hopefully they don't tell us what, like, we're ordering. I'm so scared to do this. You want to just drive through the drive-thru and then you can talk to them? Like, what if they're like, well, they got a Big Mac and peanut butter or something.
Big Mac and peanut butter? Ew. Now that's...
I don't know if that's for sure gonna be what it is, but like, I don't want to know what it is. I just want them to surprise me.
You're the one that wrote to me into this. Oh. You didn't even text me to leave me your know you were out there. Luckily, I looked out the window as I was.
I honked.
As I went, well, I didn't even hear it. Maybe that's why Dakota went off.
Probably.
Because he's upstairs. He's upstairs in the bedroom with John. Thank God your grandma wasn't coming till like after 1:30.
Is that what time she's coming to?
Yeah, after 1:30, because our doctor's only on time 1:30, so.
I have it kind of angled more towards the back, because then you can't see, like, any specific, like, markings as to where we are. Like, you see how it's all kind of...
Yeah. Well, you also have it up there with some hair ties, you know. So that's how we have to do it.
Just don't want them seeing like a house number and then knowing where we live at. That's my biggest fear.
That's
somebody's gonna like show up at the door and be like, "Oh, I seen that this was your house number." Well, they wouldn't have seen my house because I live from Sherry's house, but I don't think Sherry would appreciate people.
Of course not.
They would have seen your house.
Yeah, Ash.
But thankfully, you can't see anything. Like, it's just kind of, like, blurred. Like, you can see a couple trees, and that's about it. We're from a state that has trees.
Obviously, there's a lot of trees.
I'm sure every state has trees somewhere.
Yeah, Ash.
You'll just have to guess.
Yes.
And my sweatshirt doesn't say it. It says West Virginia, but we're not from West Virginia.
Ashley's boredom on a Tuesday.
I have nothing better to do with my life.
You know, I already knew that I was going to get some kind of a message today from you.
Yeah. I'm not allowed to have anybody over. Grandma and Grandpa wanted to come over tomorrow, and it's like, I have school. Well, possibly have school. I might not have school now, but if I do go to class tomorrow, I can't have them over because of that, and Scott doesn't want anybody really at the house until Pat has time to calm down. She's still kind of cranky. My hair ties are holding up pretty good. I figured it'd be like bouncing all over the place and it'd be like that live that I did.
Nothing like I dropped my phone on the ground.
Can't swear. This isn't censored.
I said I dropped my phone on the ground. What are you talking about?
Well, I don't want you to drop a bad word because it's not a censored video.
Well, I didn't say nothing necessarily. Getting a lecture and all I said was ground.
Do you think it's gonna be like Facebook and get in trouble for the background music?
Yeah. Did you know?
We don't own any rights to the songs playing. It's just 99.3 playing songs in the car because it's boring driving in a car with no radio. I'll have to put that in the description. We don't own any background. A YouTube video like of my actual face. Usually it's Cohen and it's like bearded dragon videos.
I didn't even know you had a YouTube.
And I have pretty crazy looking hair because I just got up and threw it up.
Had a YouTube.
Yeah.
Until today. Until you messaged me about doing it.
I get quite a few followers from my bearded dragon. Cohen's famous. I go to Unimart and they're like, oh, you own Cohen the Dragon. It's like, yeah, that's me.
Oh my.
People from here probably don't do these very often, so they're gonna be like, what do you mean you want what the person in front of you ordered?
Yeah, I think this is gonna be something new. Like, they're probably not gonna know what you're talking about.
Probably. Unless they watch, like, YouTube and TikTok videos.
Yeah.
Taco Bell looks kind of dead, so maybe we'll try McDonald's.
Yeah, if there's no one there, then you're gonna wanna go somewhere where there's actually people.
Yeah. We'll just drive around until we find a place that has people through the drive-thru. I'm not a big fan of Arby's, or else we could go to Arby's. I used to work there, but I only ate one of the sandwiches. What is that eating one mukbang?
Huh?
That eating video?
I'm talking about eating video.
The one where you like talk and you eat your food. What is that called?
A mukbang.
Yeah, that.
Not a mock.
Muck. M-U-C-K.
No, mukbang.
Muck, muck, muck.
It's not what you were telling me.
I didn't know what it was. I just know I've seen people do it and it's like, that's pretty cool. We should do that.
I'm glad I watched stuff better than you did and pay attention.
Yeah. I just watch Christina, all of her little videos, and I've seen her doing one day, and it's like, wow, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, there's people coming out.
awesome.
Holy moly.
There's a bunch of people coming out through the drive-thru.
they might look at us like a weird or something.
Probably. Oh, they're from Idaho.
Oh, this order should be real legit, guys.
Which them have like 20 kids. Oh well, it'll be fine.
I'm not ready for this.
Shh, keep a straight face. Yeah, can I have whatever the person in front of me ordered?
I'm sorry, can you repeat that?
Can I have whatever the person in front of me ordered?
It's a $17 order.
That's fine.
Are you talking about the person that just whoever ordered before you?
Yeah.
Alright, $17.24.
Okay, thanks.
Oh my.
$17.24. Hopefully it's something good.
I'm hoping this is good, guys. Like, we're at McDonald's, so I'm hopefully she got something good. I am really nervous right now, Ashley.
Me too.
Ooh. Ooh. This makes me even more nervous.
All it's showing is a medium Sprite. Like, that's legit all that it's showing when the screen was a medium Sprite.
Oh, my.
These people from Idaho better not have, like 50 kids.
There's two people in there.
Thank you, Jesus, because I don't know how we're going to eat all this stuff. $17, well, I guess it's not a lot coming from McDonald's.
It's not.
It's probably two meals.
Yeah, because there's, two people in there. I'm really scared. I'm really, really scared, guys.
This is so weird. Like, we're going to pull up there, and people are just going to look at us. Like, what are those people doing?
Nobody understands.
She's going to be like, are you the group that wanted whatever the people in front of you ordered? Yes. Yes, we are.
Yeah. Ashley messaged me weirdly about it. That's how I know. Can somebody tell me why there's commodes out here?
Maybe they're working on their sewage system.
I don't know.
Are you the 10-piece nugget for Big Mac? Is that what you need for mustard and ketchup?
Possibly, yeah.
Or are you the cheese?
It was the 17.
17-20.
Yeah, that one. Okay, thanks.
Here's your receipt. Here you go.
Thanks. You can't see the receipt. So either we're getting like a Big Mac with mushrooms. Here's something. Hi. Thank you very much.
Well, hey, we at least got drinks. I mean, that's
we got
good.
Sprite.
So.
It's stuff that we both drink.
I mean,
let me move my wallet, and then you have a spot to put yours.
Hey guys,
we'll go up to this parking lot and go through our bags, see what all we got. Sorry, car, I didn't mean to pull out in front of you.
Oh,
who the
God.
Heck am I kidding? I meant to pull out in front of you.
Hey, we got straws. That counts.
That was so weird.
Oh, this is
Do
so
we
weird.
Have what the person had in front of us?
They're like, what the heck? It was like one person, then another person had to come on. Like,
We're from a little town, so people don't do this kind of stuff. They're probably like, oh, like, I don't know what these people are doing, but they're like crazy.
We're going to a random parking lot to do an eating challenge. That's good. Mine's right here.
I'm technically an employee, so I can park here. My little name badge is up on there, so I can't say anything. Alright, let's see what we got. I'm so excited. I'm gonna put my seat back up.
Ashley can finish taking care of us.
There we go.
By the way, if you look at us weird, we are related, so It's okay.
I already told them that you're my cousin Amanda. Oh, I told them your web page or your
Color Street
that's site fine.
Too. Okay, we got a fry so far. And we got a Big Mac. We're just gonna lay it all on Ashley. We got a double cheeseburger with no mustard, no ketchup. That sounds
ew.
And we got a 10-piece chicken nugget.
Somebody is really hungry.
Jeez, I hope there was more than one person in that car.
Is that everything on the receipt says?
I don't know what the receipt even says.
Who gets chicken nuggets with no sauce? What the heck?
I don't know, Ash. It was you people who ordered this.
Jeez. We should have told him like the first person that went through the drive-thru.
No, that's even creepier. Could you imagine what that would be?
That would be awesome though. So what do you like? I told you you'd get something that you liked, I mean.
The only thing I don't like is that.
Okay. Works for me. I'm eating a Big Mac. Usually I don't eat these, but since it's for this, I'm going to.
The only thing I don't like is a Big Mac. Here. What are we doing? Well, we can put some of this stuff up there.
Yeah.
Okay, we're just gonna put stuff randomly up on the thing, so.
Okay. I would turn the camera view around so you could see everything, but
yeah.
I really don't think the person in front of me would like me showing their license plate, so we're just gonna not do that.
Could you show somebody's license plate? Oh, we can put the fries on this, Ash.
Yeah.
Don't worry, we're being smart, guys.
No more fries.
At least she ain't doing this with somebody she doesn't really know. That would even be a little bit more creepier.
Oh, dear. What drink was whose?
Yours has mine? The thing still in it. On it.
What thing?
Oh, you already took it off.
Yeah, I was already drinking.
Oh, well, that's yours.
Okay, I just want to make sure that was the right one. Anyways, let's dig into this good...
I can't believe this.
Stuff. What is this one?
This is perfect because I hate mustard, so whoever ordered this was good.
We didn't go through and then go back through, like I swear we didn't. You were on the whole time, you've seen us pull in, you've seen everything. Here's my Big Mac.
Did they get that thing without pickles or something?
Oh, Jesus.
That looks like it's something Pacific we were.
Here, there's a pickle.
I'm so glad that they ordered this correctly. Oh, it has pickles.
And nobody we knew went in front of us. Like, we're not from Idaho, and the car that was in front of us, the license plate was from Idaho.
Yeah, we don't even know those people.
So nobody that we knew came through and ordered something that they know that we would eat. Because usually I don't eat Big Macs. I don't eat hamburgers in general, but I'm going to today.
Yeah, we're going to make her.
Yeah. I told her she was going. Whether or not she would eat it or not. I said, it's a little town. Somebody's going to order something. It's all restaurants that we go to. Like, it's not hard. And then if we can, tonight, maybe we'll do a dinner. What?
What are we doing?
Go through a different drive-thru tonight.
Are we going to make Scott do this with us?
Scott or Sherry? We'll just have to find somebody that has at least 3 people. In the car, and then just creepishly like cut the other car off to get in there.
Okay.
Sounds fun.
I guess we're doing another one tonight.
Possibly.
I mean, there's no reason we can't. We can just tell Sherry that we're doing this.
Be like, Sherry, get in the car. We're going to go make
Scott
a YouTube video.
Scott and Steve can eat somewhere else.
I keep dropping pieces of this Big Mac.
Dude, look how full it is. That's why.
I know, it's like loaded.
The best one has double cheese.
It's like the meat is coming out. It's like full on exploding.
Mine's better.
My oh my, has it been forever since I ate a Big Mac? I don't miss it. the hamburger patties taste like it was pulled out of a cardboard box.
How to save a life? That one was the frame. So the African country, Swaziland, has a law to ban witches from buying their...
I'm so glad the people in front of us ordered something half decent. Mm-hmm. I was so scared. I think the one...
Next time we should go, like, take a whole day, go to the city and go to, like, a restaurant we don't have around here. But we don't know that what they sell.
You are really being challenging on that one.
These area locations to make a donation and sign the pink pumpkin in recognition of someone you know who has battled breast cancer.
How about this? If you guys like and comment, how many likes should we do between your Facebook, my YouTube?
I don't know.
We'll do 100. Okay. Between the two of us. So that means that I have to have 50, she has to have 50, or she can have the full 100, or I could have the full 100. You guys have to like that many times in order for us to go into the nearest city to us, which I'm not going to say because then you're going to know exactly where we live at. We will go there and we will go to a restaurant that we have no idea what they eat there. And no idea what you could possibly even get into. And we will do this again. You guys can watch us. And we'll eat whatever it is that comes out of there. And it's not going to be a McDonald's. We're a Burger King. We're Arby's. We're Wendy's. We're a Taco Bell.
This makes it very, very even scarier.
We're Dairy Queen because we have all those here. We'll make it something really interesting. We should go to a place that has like a Steak and Shake. I know what they have there, but you never know what somebody's going to order. Like maybe they're going to order like 2 extra large Reese's Blizzards or Sundaes or whatever their milkshakes are. And salt and vinegar fries. It's not the time. Probably not, but it's worth a shot.
It's salt and vinegar fries. Ew. Ew. Colossal
values. At Acrobelli Buick GMC, it's the final days of the 2020 model year closeout. Drive home heavy-duty values from Buick Envision and Encore, the GMC Acadia and Sierra, and each comes with the AC Advantage as standard equipment.
The AC Advantage says, never worry about your vehicle's most expensive parts again. Your new vehicle comes with A. Crivelli's exclusive lifetime powertrain warranty. Unlimited time, unlimited miles, good anywhere in the USA.
Let's roll, America. Buy a new car.
If you are my VIP watching this, because I will be sharing this into my VIP group. I'll probably share it on my Facebook too and on my business page. So if you're any of those watching it on my list or anything, this is pretty interesting. She messaged me. This was not my idea at all, but I went with it. So basically it's a try it Tuesday. Something I do. Sometimes we do like candies or we open toys or whatever. But today it's going through a drive-thru and randomly ordering what the person had in front of you. And then sitting and eating it. So, her idea and I went along with it. So, it's pretty amazing that even you kind of just said, well, I'm coming to get you, so you're going.
Mm-hmm. I did.
Thompson, party of four. Thompson, party. Oh, there you are.
This has been the sounds of the old world. Brought to you by Progressive, where drivers can still switch and save like
I so hope that you guys can hear the people at the restaurant.
Are you coming for nails tonight? Because you're taking nails off. For your
business. I don't know, just
shit. We're introducing Microsoft 365.
I have to ask Sherry. Included in our best business. She's the boss. No, I have to go to the fire hall for a meeting. Cloud storage and more. Microsoft 365 on us. So probably tomorrow.
You need to run your business. You don't know,
stop
do you?
T-Mobile store
no.
Today.
But I so hope that you guys can hear it, because like, we had a guy on there first. Whenever I said, can I order, what the person ordered in front of me, then all of a sudden this woman came across. So hopefully you guys could hear that.
Don't wait. This could be deep vein thrombosis, a blood clot which could travel to your lungs and lead to a pulmonary embolism, which could cause chest pain or discomfort or difficulty breathing and be deadly. Your symptoms can mean something serious.
I think they were in shock.
Talk to a doctor right away, by phone, online, or in person.
Then they're reading the orders off like, we don't know what the heck we got. We just know the price of it.
Did you order this, or did you order this, and it's like, I don't know, whatever the 1724 one was. Don't ask me what we ordered, we didn't know.
Of course we didn't know, because of Ashley. You know, I haven't had Sprite in like years.
You have a patch of hair on you.
That's okay. That's okay. You have a lot of patch hair.
Mm-hmm.
My hoodies have it too. My clothes have it too. But it's the first time I've had a Sprite in like a few years. Normally when I go out, I don't really order pop. I'm not much of a pop drinker, and if I do, it's Mountain Dew, so. My husband's the pop drinker, not me. Yeah, I went upstairs and I told John, I said I gotta get dressed, I'm going with Ashley to do this YouTube video, and he's like, huh? I'm like, don't ask. Yeah, Ashley likes springing stuff on me. Why didn't you just call me, by the way? You sent me a message.
I can't call from Sherry's house.
Oh. I wondered why she was sending me messages. Surprisingly, I answered back.
Mm-hmm. We put our seatbelts on because we're good kids and we wear seatbelts. It saves a life.
We're good kids.
Yeah.
When the heck do we become kids? Like... Hey, what are we doing with that sitting up there?
We got chicken nuggets and fries. I don't have any room to eat them. If you want them, you can have them. If not, we'll give them to her husband.
It's a fly.
He always gets mad whenever we go out and do random things and we don't bring him back anything. I always get her in trouble. Even though she does say about getting it, I always tell him... She never said that.
Yeah, she got me in trouble the other night. My husband's like, really? I'm like, I didn't say that.
Yes, she did.
No, I didn't.
John, you better not watch this.
John, you better not watch this. Well, it's been like 30 some minutes.
It's gonna be blocked, John. You ain't watching it.
He's in my group.
So we're gonna block him from it.
We can't block an admin, I don't think.
Watch me. I was just snooping to see who all was all at work today.
Yeah, she's snooping to see who's at her job.
Do you have a house computer?
No.
Okay. I'll have to stop and grab my laptop then. I'm not tall. I have to move my seat up, sorry. There's smoke coming from back there. You see all that crap?
Yeah.
Huh.
You know I don't have a house computer. It's Ash. She forgets a lot.
I don't think there's really anything that I have to edit, but...
She's really bored.
I'm at least gonna look through and make sure. I think it's all pretty, pretty good. We didn't say anything that we shouldn't have said. We didn't do anything we shouldn't have done. Nothing major like that, so I'd say we're okay.
We just have a crock pot in our view.
Yeah. What's the sense of editing something whenever you could see all the nice bloopers we did? Like, full on.
I do a lot of bloopers. By the way, this is my first YouTube ever thing. So, I've never even done a Facebook Live on my personal page, so this should be interesting. My cousin got me into... She's making me come out of the comfort zone today.
I'm coming out of my comfort zone too, because usually I'm not in the camera's view. It's always my lizard. So, I mean, in
I guess we're trying something together.
I'm out of my comfort zone.
We're doing
you're
it
out of
together.
Your comfort zone. Everybody's out of their comfort zone. If Sherry was with us, she'd be like behind me or behind her, so she wasn't in view of the camera. We're not people to be in view of cameras. Like, we do lives on our Facebook group pages and stuff, but that's like private and only certain people see it. Not, I don't know who all is going to see this, because a lot of people like watching these kind of videos, so I'm sure a lot of people are going to be wanting to see this, and it's going to be popped up on the things. So don't hate us because you ain't us, okay? Like, that's the big thing.
My cousin and her language.
We don't have accents, so we're not from a state that has accents. So, I mean, if you drove past the town that we live in, you would think that it was just like a little, what would you call it? Like, it's so small. You drive through it in like a blink of an eye. Where I used to live at my parents' house, it was even smaller. There might have been like maybe 50 people, if that. At least here we have at least 200-300 people, give or take. I don't think... Well, her town is different than mine. Like, she's like 0.5 minutes down the road, but she's under a different town than me. It doesn't make sense.
It's not a different town.
Yeah, it is. Your zip code is 100% different than mine.
Oh, yeah. Whatever.
So she's under a complete different town.
I thought you were talking about county. I'm like, no, it's the same county.
Yeah, the county is the same, but not the towns. Stop raining.
I didn't even know it was raining until I walked outside and almost slipped off my steps.
It rained all day yesterday. All day today so far.
Did it really rain yesterday?
Yeah. Like, all day.
I had a Color Street order come in yesterday. John went out, got it, threw it at me when he walked to the door.
I coughed. I don't have COVID. I just have really bad allergies. I did take my allergy pill today, so don't be saying, oh, you don't have your allergies, or you don't have COVID, or you have COVID. It's not COVID. I was already tested. Like, I had to for my work, and it came back negative, so it's not COVID. Grab my laptop and my phone charger.
Yeah, because our phone's gonna die on us.
Yeah. But anyways, before this dies and I have no video left over, have a good day. See you guys later. Keep watching for more videos. Like I said, if you wanna follow her business page, it is Dashner Dashing Delights on Facebook. That is DashnerDashing. DelightS on Facebook.
I can send you links for my stuff.
And we'll have it in the description box below. Yeah.
We'll put my business page down below. We'll put my VIP group.
Is it good that way? We have the worst blind turn that we have
to come across. So, I will have her link everything down in the description for you guys. I'll go ahead and have her link my webpage, my website and stuff too. So, if you want to go check it out, you can.
Bye. Bye.